The stream gauge on the North Fork of the Payette River below the Cascade Dam is in a tricky spot. In the past, Idaho Power employees had to climb down the steep embankment and scurry around the rocky ledge above fast-moving water to retrieve data from the sensor. Depending on the time of year, conditions were hazardous.
We had some times in the wintertime where it's snowy and icy where we couldn't access the equipment. And because it's an important gauge to the company, we figured that we just needed to be able to put something in that we could access year-round.
There was quite a bit of collaboration on how to resolve it. I know it was our resource planning and operations folks with the ERP and the fab shop that got together to solve this, and they came up with a very creative solution.
The result was a new platform at the top of the embankment with a ladder and state-of-the-art fall restraint system leading down to the stream gauge. Using Idaho Power resources for the design, fabrication, and installation saved the company more than 30% over outside vendors. The system features both fall protection and fall restraint. A steel cable runs the length of the ladder. Idaho Power water resource specialists and hydrologists can hook into the cable, and if they should fall from the ladder, the cable will absorb 1,800 pounds of thrust.
Our fab shop put this together. They built it, and it just shows the talented employees that we have and the quality of work that they do. When they can build this kind of stuff, they can do it very cost effectively and provide great, great solutions. This is a very impressive project.
It's a great feeling knowing that the company backs this kind of project, where we can all plan to come home safely every day.